guys. Welcome back to my channel. Mukbang tayo. I will show you. My husband made a taco.
Yeah,
so
she's made them too?
Look at my bed. First is the meat.
No, you're growing too, because you're heavy.
Let my husband
cook. I'm not going to get you one. You're heavier. I'm going to eat one of you. I'd rather see you heavy in health-wise, but not heavy in fat-wise. There's even happening over in this country. Look around.
Next is lettuce. So this is it, guys. My taco. And now let's eat.
Excuse me. Can I help you?
I'm just
going
to the ladies'
room. Down
all
to the
left.
You ain't done any intro.
How did you eat like that?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay.
The only thing that's really bad in here is the shells. Now if I can make them out of healthy sides of grain and the refried beans. I could switch that, you could skip. You just had the hamburger. You don't like that?
Lettuce or cabbage?
Lettuce.
Cabbage.
Just swing it. 1, 2, 3, and let it go.
I'm only asking for an extension on the deadline, Harry. No! It's not like I'm sitting around waiting for inspiration.
Seems to be in order, $90.
doesn't let you?
Yeah.
12 to 18 months.
18 months.
Yeah, sometimes it's closer to 12, and other times it's closer to 18. That's why you give them a range.
No, I need this license today.
Oh, well, then you probably
should have applied 18
months ago, or
12.
Next.
Right around the corner, sir. Second batch. Second batch of tacos. I should have put sauce layer by layer because the sauce is just on top. Mm-hmm. And then when you eat like that, you eat the sauce first.
Good now.
What's the standard American diet?
Sure. Yeah, it's supposed to be that one person. He said, it makes like the shells. Where it's all healthy. So a guy could find that, and you could do it. Then you could still eat stuff like a lot of this. I mean, we don't need the refried beans. We could skip that and just do your hamburger, the seasoning. I have to look at the seasoning out bad, but you could even do it without it. Still would taste pretty good. It was just the meat. Put your good stuff on it.
Yeah.
Sounds like it's gonna be a good movie to watch. He's just finally watching it.
I put mini in the hot sauce and then it's a little bit spicy.
Now I have to make your cinnamon rolls, honey.
I might get addicted.
Well, you start getting fat. You're going on a diet. You too, huh?
This is a notice of foreclosure. Dated 2 weeks ago.
Yeah. Okay, look, don't worry. Okay, I got it all figured out. In 2 weeks, we'll pay the back taxes, we'll get current on the mortgage, then we'll be back in the black. Okay, everything will be fine.
Frank, I think you better come in here. There's something wrong in there. We were just dancing.
My husband finished 6.
You got trouble.
My daughter 2.
By the authority vested in me by the city building inspector, the Department of Social
Thanks to my hubby. Siya nagagawa yan.